10 best jobs in the world. Number 1. Water slide tester. You ever been to a water park? You ever wondered who tests out those water slides to make sure that they're safe? The answer to that question would be a water slide tester. This is a real job, and I'm guessing it's pretty fun. Tommy Lynch, an ex-slider tester, said that it was a great job for him. He said other than the fact that he had to test the slide on chilly days once in a while, it was a really fun job. Number 2. Video game tester. If you love to play video games, the job of a video game tester is the perfect job for you. It would be your job to play unreleased video games to find any issues with the game before it's released. There are some game testers who have found a few downsides of this career, though. Some people suffer from carpal tunnel syndrome. Others get tired of playing the same level of a game over and over again. If you can get past those things, though, it's a pretty good job. It even pays well. Video game testers make between $36,000 and $62,000 a year. Number 3. Luxury bed tester. When it comes to the duties of a job, this is one of the best jobs in the world. It's the responsibility of a luxury bed tester to lie down on a luxury bed for a while and make sure that it's comfortable. The job doesn't pay much. Most luxury bed testers get paid about $1,500 a month. But if you can deal with the low pay, the job conditions are fantastic, and you're always laying down on the job. Number 4. Google Trike Street View Team Member. If you love to ride bikes and the idea of sitting at a desk all day depresses you, this could be your dream job. Google has a street view team that rides around on a bike while pulling around a Google Maps camera. What could be better than riding a bike in cities and towns all over the world? And the job pays about $30,000 a year. Number 5. Panda Nanny. A nanny's job can be difficult and stressful. The job of a panda nanny is much more fun, and it's exactly what it sounds like. Rather than taking care of a crying, screaming kid all day, you're working with baby pandas. The job is offered by the China Giant Panda Protection and Research Center, and it pays about $32,000 a year. And the pandas are, of course, adorable. Number 6. Netflix Tagger. If you love to binge-watch your favorite shows on Netflix, this could be the job for you. As a tagger, it would be your job to watch television shows and movies on Netflix and then categorize them so that they can be recognized by the site's algorithm. This is what allows the system to see what you watch and when, and then recommend other shows for you. Without Netflix taggers, you wouldn't be able to find out about new shows that you might like. As a Netflix tagger, you can't get rich. They pay their taggers just a couple hundred dollars a week. Still, it'd be a really fun job if you like to binge watch TV shows. Number 7. Private Island Caretaker. Most people would love to own their own island and relax in a tropical paradise. Sadly, most people can't afford to buy their own private island. If you can't afford to buy one, you can find a job where you take care of somebody's island. You would essentially be house-sitting. However, you would be house-sitting on a tropical island. The job pays between $15,000 and $45,000 every year. It may not seem like much, but hey, consider the fact that you don't need to worry about paying for your own living expenses. That pay is actually pretty good. Number 8. Ben & Jerry's Flavor Guru. If you love Ben & Jerry's ice cream, this could be your dream job. The Flavor Guru's job is to work with the ice cream, the candy, and all the syrups and try to create amazing flavors. When you have created an amazing ice cream, it's up to you to taste it out and make sure that it tastes great. You might end up putting on a few pounds, but hey, a job where you can create ice cream flavors and eat them, that's a great way to spend the day. The pay for this job is also pretty good, $40,000 to $200,000, depending on your position and the number of years you've been with the company. Number 9. Fortune Cookie Writer. If you're creative and you're a good writer, a job as a fortune cookie writer might be a good one for you. Writing fortune cookies keeps you away from the strict deadlines that you'd expect from most writing jobs. Also, you won't feel burned out at the end of the day. If you're hoping to get a job as a fortune cookie writer, you're going to need to be a reasoned, well-adjusted person. The best part of being a fortune cookie writer is that you can make about $50,000 a year doing it. Number 10. Jack Daniel's Tester. Most employers would fire you immediately if you got caught drinking on the job. But if you live in Tennessee and you're able to get a job as a Jack Daniel's tester, you would not only be allowed to drink on the job, you'd be required. You're actually expected to. Your job would be to test out various flavors and bottles of Jack Daniels. Currently, testers are making between $20,000 and $60,000 a year. Subscribe for more!